Okay, so I'm going to show you how to use the account Switcher Gamecart, okay? So you just want to click Run PSN Wedge. Alright, and hold down the PS button and turn off Wi-Fi. And if you do it right, it will boot you right to the Use an Existing Account screen. Then you just want to sign in to whatever other account you want. And then click OK. And click Next. So it will say Wi-Fi is turned off. So you want to turn on your Wi-Fi after you get to the screen and just click Next. There you go.